What? Yeah.
Go. Hey, Tiddly family. And yeah, we're doing the Floor is Lava Challenge in different shops. So the shop we're in now is super rough. Anyway, Sam, what is Sam doing?
Sam, what are you doing? Okay.
So yeah, we do multiple shops and stuff like that. So he's enjoying himself.
Yep, definitely.
Yeah. So go smash the like button, subscribe, and stuff like that. Yeah. So you can lose the helmets there.
Ooh, that's a nice helmet.
I know, there's helmets there. So drop a like.
Why don't you go get a car?
Or drop a like, subscribe, post notifications on, and comment. So yeah, Floor is Lava. Sam, Floor is Lava!
4, 3, 2, 1.
You're good.
Alright, new one. Alright, let's move over here.
Sam!
Sam!
Oh, that's a stitch.
You have to say it randomly as well.
Alright. The floor is lava. 3, 2, 1. Oh, that's it. You're dead. That was 10, that was like 15 seconds.
Pause it. Sam found this.
Sam found a toy. This is an Audi Q7.
What's that? Let's try to get 4 to Arbor quick. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Jason is dead. Joseph's safe. The floor is lava, it can't be objects! The floor is lava!
I can't do anything!
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Joseph's dead. Next shop, Aldi. We're skipping Curry's PC World, sorry. Curry's
no, we could hide it in tumble dryers.
So no. We're going to Aldi.
Yeah, Aldi.
Yeah. Next, Poundland.
Yeah,
the
pounds are made
out
of pounds.
Next,
hell
Poundland.
Yeah.
Poundland! Lava. Oh, first round survived. Yeah. Alright, say whatever you want.
The floor is lava, guys.
I can't believe it.
Jason, you're out. Sam, you survived. You're fine.
Haha, I'm the winner.
I didn't say yet. I didn't say.
Yeah, this is the one where you do this. What? You do this and you put it up.
It's like the floor's lava.